What does PEMF do to the brain? Well, the brain is an organ, so it's very similar to any other organ in your body. So what PEMF does, and there's several different types of PEMF, and some of them are branded by branding. So maybe you don't know this, but you can actually take something like PEMF, take a signal that you're using for that PEMF and brand it and trademark it and call it something else, like transcranial magnetic stimulation is a form of PEMF, but it's actually branded and used through certain machines. So even though it is technically pulses of a magnetic field, just like PEMF is, it's a specific type of frequency. Transcranial magnetic stimulation is used for depression, it's used for cancer, it's used for tons of different research. It's done by a doctor, it's very, very expensive, but it has shown very promising testing, and lots of really great studies have come out using transcranial magnetic stimulation. So what it does to the brain is what it does to every organ in the body. It actually stimulates blood flow, it helps the body function better, it helps oxygenate, and it helps functionality. So if you have any type of brain disorder or something going on, if your brain can function and heal better, that's beneficial, correct? So it really doesn't discriminate on the cell, the type of cell, the type of organ or where it is, or even the mammal. I mean, all mammals can benefit. A cell is a cell is a cell from the process of using pulsed electromagnetic frequency correctly.